What's up, fam? It's your boy James R. Senior, man. Listen, since 2018, I've been on a crusade to educate people about financial education, right? About paying less taxes. What I'm trying to understand is how do people, first of all, understand that paying less taxes is keeping more of your money. Okay, let's establish that first. Hold on, let me hit my phone. Paying less taxes is keeping more of your money. What I don't understand is how do people, and to do that, you gotta have a business. How is it that people willingly stop building a business to pay more taxes to keep less of their money? I'm trying to understand that part. I don't get that part. Y'all help me out with that.